Let's build an animatronics head from the beginning. At the top we have 22 micro servos and one standard servo, spacers, threaded screws, ball joint, arm horn, steel cable and 3mm aluminum plate. These three servos are used to make the lower lip move. With small 4mm diameter brass tubes, we create the necessary channels, where the steel cables will slide to move the lips. The various pieces of brass must be very clean, otherwise they will not weld. This is a steel cable from bicycle brakes, and inside the brass tube it flows very well. This little brass disc is where it will glue to the rubber face. Each servo needs its brass guide and its steel cable with the small disc. I use this type of steel cable because I am able to both pull the lips, but also push them forward, which is very important. This is the mouth motor, and as you can see, it is not a micro servo but a standard servo. The opening and closing of the mouth needs more power. And now let's move on to the upper part of the mouth. In another tutorial, I will explain how to make a human denture. Each aluminum floor will be like building a four-story building. Ground floor corresponds to the lower jaw. First floor corresponds to the upper jaw. Second floor corresponds to the eyes. Third floor corresponds to the cheeks. Fourth floor corresponds to the eyebrows. In this way, it will be much easier to build, easier to dismantle for repairs or modifications. And each floor will have electrical connections independent of the others. You can intervene on any level with ease. These two servos connected together by a fork serve to move the right side of the two lips to laugh or displease. The same thing goes for the left lips. To test that everything works, just connect it to a multi-channel servo tester. Let us now move on to the second plane of our construction, the plane of the eyes and eyelids. These jointed rings will move our eyelids. Remember, those who don't have a milling machine and a lathe, these mechanics can be 3D printed. With these screws and slots, the eyes can be adjusted forwards and backwards and left to right. We are now on the third floor of our building, the floor of the cheeks. Now we are on the fourth and last floor. Here, there will be the four micro servos that will move the eyebrows. This is the assembly of the top two floors. And now let's move on to the accessories. To support the silicone face, you need something similar to a fiberglass skull and the eyelids. In another tutorial, I will talk about how to build professional level eyes and eyelids. Ground floor, lower jaw. First floor, upper jaw. Second floor, eyes and eyelids. Third floor, cheeks. Fourth floor, eyebrows. Our building is finished. And now let's see what he is capable of doing.
Leonardo da Vinci spent his life studying and observing in order to develop a scientific understanding of the world.